Hey guys, Gabe
and Gaius
here. We've had a couple of questions about chamfering, the chamfering detail that was on the post in the last class. We didn't really talk about it, so we thought we'd send you a video. We use a router that has both a bottom bearing, this guy right here, as well as a bar in case there's extended roughness on the timber.